chasing stars and I landed here. My soul hasn't been free yet. My soul spoke the other night, and I listened. Been hiding for too long, it's time to glisten. Been fake playing like I ain't got it in me. Trying to humble myself, cause I'm feeling friendly. You remember what you told me the other night? I contemplated on it, it wasn't right. Humility and love makes the world turn, but what I found in you only made my heart burn. Empty souls play hella roles on giving gems, and my diamonds are often tainted by the images of what I thought you were. You one of them, clout chasing ass motherfucking friends. Look, hold on to your peace, love. They only want one thing, love. Listen to your soul, love. Listen.
There's a place in you that you must keep inviolate. You must keep it pristine, clean, so that nobody has the right to curse you or treat you badly. Nobody, no mother, father, no wife, no husband, no nobody. Because that may be the place you go to when you meet God.
Home runs don't mean shit if there's no substance. Empty acts only lead to empty facts. And I'm onto something better than that. Free in my soul, lifted by Mother Nature. I am here, having found nothing greater. Plaster my name on your walls, not just the ones on the outside. Too cold, I live for the inside. And if you play that back, you will understand what I'm really trying to say. Playing tug ties on your mental is my way. And if you down, then let's play. If you down, then let's play. Too grown to ignore the fire that grows between us. Two educated souls on planet Venus. Capture this moment in your mind and rewind that bitch back in time every time you hear my name. Reminisce on that moment to replay that thing. I said, reminisce on that moment to replay that thing. Do you remember the things that we did? I'm sure you do, I suppose that's why I see your grin. Imitating and faking like I ain't the truth, just to control the flow of my powerful view of myself. Cause when you hold your head high and walk around with confidence not shy, people wonder why you not like them. But you can't go around trying to break down people who assure themselves just because you condemn. Stop hating. It don't look good on you. That shit don't look good on you.